Authorities were at the scene of a crash on Interstate 78 involving two tractor trailers and a school bus that closed 78 westbound in Lower Saucon Township on June 7, 2016.